Hello guys, welcome back. And another video on RPCS3, the latest update. What's good on this latest RPCS3 compared to the previous there? Less glitch. Even you use the default config, whatever config you use, the game will run perfect. Okay, I will test two God of War series on this PS3, God of War Ascension, God of War 3. And before that, my CPU, the 12th gen i5 12400F, memory 16 GB, 3200 MHz DDR4, clock at 3100 MHz, hard drive NVMe M.2, graphic RTX 3050. Right, setting, default setting, all default except the resolution upscale to 4K. The rest are default. I didn't tick any of it except these two and scaling. Alright, the God of War 3, okay, also default. Okay, let's start with the God of War Ascension. Yeah, hold on, where's the... Oh, there is it. The meter. I'm using a PS4 controller.
In the time before the Titans, before the gods of Olympus,
Like to destroy the let's try every stage. Let's see how the FPS. Why the FPS drop down there? Supposed to be top right corner. Because just now is the ending stage. So even a laptop now can run this RPCS3 as long you are using the Windows 10 at least. Windows 7 really slow on this RPCS3. Hey.
Thank you, Kratos.
Our journey is far from over, Pandora. By its end, you will not be thanking me.
I know I look it, but I'm not a child, Kratos. I've seen many terrible things. I'm not afraid. I understand what lies ahead. I saw Zeus torture my father. I saw him beaten because of me. I should have helped him, but I was afraid.
Hephaestus did what every father should do. Protect his child.
No! It's all my fault. I failed him because of fear. Fear is its own kind of darkness. In that darkness, the gods said, they called me a monster.
Words mean nothing.
Perhaps. But in their words, I heard fear. The fear of an ash-covered warrior. The fear of you. As the fear in the gods rose, mine was replaced by hope.
Hope is for the weak, Pandora.
Hope is what makes us strong. It is why we are here. It is what we fight with when all else is lost.
This is what hope delivers, child. You should learn that now.
Thank you. Yeah.
This one also at 4K. I bought this game on early this year, on January I think, but I seldom played. In terms of fighting, I prefer the God of War 3.
There's something up there.
Game mechanic. High and original display at okay. FPS. Original.
I wish we could have gone on a trip like this with Mother. She could fight, couldn't she?
Yes, she fought beautifully. Water drop near the beaches were exposed. We should search them for resources.
What happened here?
Shipwreck.
Well, yeah. I wonder why it crashed. Any good stories to pass the time?
Enough.
Stories are for the boat. We must focus.
Yes, sir.
Be valuable.
Bye.
I told you. We should come back with a cipher. I still can't read these. Serpent's even over here. I told you he's big. So, know any good stories to pass the time?
What kind of story?
I don't know. Mother always had stories. Weren't you told any when you were a boy?
There was a man I knew of long ago. His stories were brief and purposeful.
Sounds fun? Do you remember any?
There was one that concerned a hare and a tortoise.
Like the witch's house?
Unlikely.
So what happens?
They wager on a race between them. The hare is too confident of victory and foolish, while the tortoise is steady and disciplined. But set that aside, we must proceed on foot.
Can we finish later? Hey, look. A torch.
A torch is built with wood. That is a brazier.
A brazier. Looks like there's something written on it. Want me to read it?
Hey.
sure is a lot to see here.
Alright, that's it. We'll be back with more videos. And just check your Steam. Some of the game they offer free. Include this EA and what is the other one? Epic EA Steam all offering a free game on this September. Once again, thank you for watching.